You can buy just about anything, we're told, on the internet, including venomous snakes.
Why? Why would you want that?
There are some people into some interesting things, but you can't own one in New York State. Apparently, it's against the law.
All right. Recently, Inside Edition went undercover to find out just how easy it is to buy one. They checked out an expo in Philadelphia and even purchased one online. And these are really dangerous, deadly snakes.
Yeah, venomous snakes. It's okay to have a snake, but it can't bite you and kill you.
Be poisonous. All right. Chief Investigative Reporter Lisa Guerrero is here with the story.
You're from Inside Edition?
Correct. Good
Welcome.
Morning.
Welcome. Nice to see you.
All right, so what did you do? What happened?
So there have been problems, and you, I'm sure, have heard about this recently in the news, where people have owned a pet snake. The snake has gotten out and has hurt them or killed them. There was a woman here in Putnam County.
Is that you?
That is me, being very brave.
Now, what's going
I don't get paid enough, by the way, to be wearing a snake around my head.
Well, you seem to like snakes.
Well, you know, I really don't, but
You look very cozy here.
I know, right? He became my belt afterwards. No, just kidding.
Just kidding.
Right.
Okay.
So we went to an expo in Philadelphia. Now, it's perfectly legal in Pennsylvania to sell snakes that are venomous.
However, a king cobra. You can have a pet king cobra.
You can. But in New York, you have to have a permit to own a venomous snake.
How do you get a permit?
All right. You've got to be a professional. You've got to be an experienced handler to get a permit here in New York. So what we did is we went to Philadelphia. In less than 5 minutes, I walked into an expo. For over $100, I purchased a venomous cobra, walked out with a cobra in primarily what looked to be a Tupperware container with two pieces of tape holding it together.
Did they ask you why you were purchasing this?
They didn't ask me for an ID. They didn't ask me for a permit. But again, it's legal in Pennsylvania to buy a venomous snake.
No bureaucratic red tape. If I want a venomous snake, I want it right now.
What is the problem?
The problem is somebody can drive across the border to New York where you have to have a permit, and then, for example, a snake can get out in an apartment. It could hurt somebody. So this was troubling. What we did next was even more troubling because we went on the internet with our expert, and we found out that there are many venomous snakes you can buy online. So what he did was he called one of these snake sellers in North Carolina, and with no questions asked, he was able to purchase a venomous snake. The snake was shipped to us via a Delta flight, a passenger flight.
Snake on a plane.
It was in a box in the cargo hold, so it's perfectly legal, and that snake was shipped to us. We picked it up at JFK.
It's perfectly legal to ship live animals?
Correct.
Does it say on the outside of the box?
It said venomous. Live. It was marked.
Really?
Yes, and it was in the cargo hold.
All right, so
that's fine. So we brought it to Manhattan. We opened this venomous snake. It was a green mamba, one of the most deadly snakes. This is it. This is the green mamba.
Okay.
And our handler, Tom Hudak from Rochester, expertly handled this snake. But if you can imagine, if you were somebody who was a teenager, somebody that had no business handling a snake, somebody that didn't have a permit, they would still be able to get this snake because this particular seller sold it without a permit.
I need to see that picture of the snake one more time with you around your neck. You seem to be so happy with it. What's going on? Now, is that a venomous snake? Can I just see it one more time?
No, that was not a venomous snake. That was a boa constrictor. And
It could choke you.
It can't poison you,
but it could have strangled you, Lisa.
It could have. And like I said, it would have ended up as my purse. So he was smart not to have done that.
Lisa, I can't wait to see this story. Undercover investigation, 12 noon on Inside
Correct,
Edition?
Today.
Right here on Fox 5.
I believe
exactly.
you about that purse.
Stop it.
What, her skirt is a leopard?
My outfit, right?
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Lisa.